Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I don't know if anyone's going to find this all that interesting, but I'm going to put together a little guide on how to track or find the Apple AirTags using your Android device. Now, it's not perfect, but at the moment it's the best you can do. So if you're getting stalked, you think someone's left one on you, it's probably the best option you got if you don't have an iPhone. So first thing you need to do, head to the Google Play Store and download Light Blue. It's a little Bluetooth scanner app. Make sure you've got Bluetooth on. Grant it permission, just like that. Wait for it to load up. Skip all the crap at the start. And it will show all the Bluetooth devices in range. Now, depending on when you watch this and what firmware version Apple is using and the software they've got on their little AirTags, it'll probably show up as unnamed. So if you live in a apartment building, you're gonna have a million of them. But if you live in the middle of nowhere, there's probably gonna be a couple. So just tap on it and you'll see the manufacturer's specific data. Now, if it's an Apple device, it will show you exactly the name of it. So we'll see if I can find one on the list here. Where are we? Microsoft. Nope. This might take a few seconds to find one. Let's have this somebody with it. There we go. It's an Apple device here. So I'm not 100% sure where that one is in the building, but judging by the signal strength, it's pretty low. So it's not going to be anywhere close. So once you find an Apple device on the list, just scroll down and just wander around your house or apartment or wherever you are and get the signal as close as you can, and you should be able to pick up an AirTag. Alternatively, you're just gonna have to wait 3 days for the little AirTag to start beeping. But yeah, as you can see, there's another Apple device, so this is probably going to change down the track, and I assume Android is going to have some sort of system to use AirTags if they can get around Apple's capitalistic ways. But anyway, it's the best we can do for now. I'm curious if anyone has a better solution, if they found another app or maybe sideload something from APK Mirror. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.